So we're back to our more of our regular camber, regular side cut skis in our line. This is the pipe cleaner. Again, you can see we're labeled on here as a limited production ski. This is the most winning ski in half pipe in the world. Tanner Hall has won more events on this ski than anybody out there. So we didn't change this ski. It's been, we've kept it the same. We've got the fast base on it for kids that are riding the pipe. It's got a soft to stiff core profile, so it really allows the kid to pump through the transitions, and it's designed specifically for skiing pipe. But if you're looking for a ski that rips all over the mountain really well, I think this is one of the better skiing skis in our line for just all mountain cruising. But it really is a pipe specific ski, and that's why we keep it in a limited production line. It comes in about 85 to 88 underfoot.
I'm out tomorrow. I'm gone.